M33 Master Series really packs a couple of pretty unique things in one box. One of which is the amplification technology. This is the first one to use Purify Eigentakt.
Well, Eigentakt is a German word that means self-clocking. And this is a type of Class D amplifier that is self-oscillating, it's called. It has a very, very wide open bandwidth and a lot of negative feedback to drive down the noise and distortion to unprecedented levels.
That amplifier is so good that it's at the limits of what the very best measuring equipment can even measure. So sometimes you don't know whether you're measuring your own equipment, you're measuring gear, or whether you're measuring the amplifier, because it's at that incredibly low level. This uses also feedback, but it uses feedback after the output filter. The amplifier is completely impervious to whatever loudspeaker you connect to it. Low impedance, high impedance, it only does amplification at the exact same level. It doesn't change in any way its own sound character.
It also does Dirac room correction, very unusual in a stereo product. It's another innovation that we see some of our competitors now picking up on. It's becoming kind of a must-have feature in the category.
Hooked to really good loudspeakers gives you a performance that is literally unheard of